Eloheinu melech olam, sh'otzonisim lavoseinu, mayomim hoein v'hazman hazeh. Boruch atah Adonai, Eloheinu melech olam.
In resisting the Nazis, the area was extremely active between 1943 and 45. And so Roketa still has a population of some people who are old enough to remember the experience of resisting unjust authority. And they understand that
so it is not yet set. But this struggle to find a space has been going on since I met Trulid Beck in the 1940s.
Amen.